Hello history buffs! Today I'm unveiling a hidden gem that's over a millennium old and lies in the heart of Maharashtra, India. Welcome to the 1,000-year-old helical step well in Walur village. Imagine a structure so ancient and unique, it feels like stepping back in time. This isn't just any step well, it's an architectural marvel with a helical or spiral design. Picture this. 8 spiral staircases from 8 different sides, all leading to a central well shaft. Above these steps, there are 8 devakoshta or niches intricately carved and steeped in history. Step wells like this one weren't just utilitarian, they were architectural wonders and community hubs. The helical step well of Walur village is a testament to the architectural ingenuity and cultural richness of ancient India. Believed to be between 1,000 and 1,500 years old, this step well showcases the meticulous craftsmanship and advanced engineering of our ancestors. Recently, the local community of Walur village came together for a massive cleanliness drive to restore this step well to its former glory. For years, it had been buried under heaps of rubbish and debris. But thanks to their collective effort, the intricate designs and historical significance of this structure have been unveiled once again. But wait, this isn't the only unique step well in the world. Did you know that step wells can also be found in places like Gujarat, Rajasthan, and even as far as Iran? Each of these step wells has its own unique design and a story to tell. For instance, the Rani Ki Vav in Gujarat is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, renowned for its ornate carvings and 7 levels of stairs. Then there's the Chand Baudi in Rajasthan, one of the deepest and largest step wells with over 3,500 narrow steps. Step wells were not just about accessing water, they were architectural masterpieces that played a crucial role in the social and cultural life of the community. They were places where people gathered and even celebrated festivals. The helical step well of Walur village is a fascinating piece of this global tapestry, adding to the rich narrative of human ingenuity and cultural heritage. Visiting these ancient structures offers us a glimpse into the past and a deeper understanding of our shared history. So, if you're intrigued by this video and want to explore more such wonders, hit that like button, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more captivating stories. And remember, history isn't just about dates and events, it's about the people, places, and stories that shape our world. Until next time, keep exploring and stay curious. Bye for now.